Hey guys, salut mes amis, och hallo gubbar, Maxim here. So I've decided to work together with CSGO Zone to promote Steam Wizard and show you their very useful extension for Google Chrome. Steam Wizard shows additional information for items and skins on Steam. In my opinion, it's a must-have. If we start by looking at the inventory section, we can immediately see information about the float value, the value of the item, and you can also use this screenshot feature. You get a convenient front side, back side look of the skin, which is very useful in my opinion, and it saves you a lot of time for when you want to buy a new skin, and for example, you want to see how it looks, so you don't need to use the inspect feature of the game. You also get a screenshot URL so you can share the image with other people. Now, if we go to the market and select the skin, for example, the OP Lightning Strike, this is where it starts to get really interesting. Scroll down, and the first thing you'll notice is the external markets section. Here, you'll be able to see if other sites have the same item, and if it's cheaper. In this case, it is. Because it only costs $45, and the lowest price on the market is currently 53 euros, which is around $62. You also get a trading bots section to see if there's any deals on trading sites. Now, if we go down just a tiny bit, we get to the control panel, and here we can decide to show 10, 25, 50, or even 100 items on a single page. By default, you also have batch requests, which means it loads all float information in one request instead of single ones to save some traffic. I recommend having this on. Now, if we look at the first item, we can see that it has a yellow color around the float value, which is telling us that the wear quality of the skin can be better. If we compare this item with this item instead, we can see that the color is green and it has a lower float value. The pattern index, for people that don't know, is a code to describe the look of the skin. If you take this example, you can see that the knife has a pattern index of 1. And with this knife, it's on 2, but they still look totally different. Also, this has nothing to do with the wear quality of the skin, which is measured by the float value. You can also check the screenshots of the items like you could in the inventory page. This feature is really neat. You can sort by float to get the best wear quality on the top. In this example, you can see that someone wants 74 euros for the best float value currently in the market. Another feature of Steam Wizard is the enhanced trade offer page. Not only do you still see all the information on your left, you can decide to quick accept, which will instantly accept the offer without the annoying dialogue that Valve wants you to see. You also have select page, which will move all the items from the page you're on right now as a trade offer. You can select everything, which will move all your items. Clear trade to remove all your items. And also add a specific amount of keys, which is also very useful. Now, this last feature that I want to show you is some next level awesomeness. If we take this scout, for example, in my inventory and click on trade up calculator, we get this new page which shows us what potential items you can get from trading up 10 of these scouts. It also shows percentages, how much the items are worth, and even the flow value. You can also see how much money you would be spending. If I select another item and click trade up calculator again, it adds the skin and shows what the new trade up possibilities are. Steam Wizard is completely safe to use. The extension only has access to the Steam community site and it's open source. If you really want to see what the extension has access to, you can check the link in the video description where I will also be linking the extension so you can download it and try it out for yourself. Honestly, I feel like this is a must-have since some of these features are really good and new features will arrive soon. Hopefully this is as useful for you as it is for me when browsing skins. You can follow me on Twitter and Instagram if you like what I do. Also, make sure you subscribe to Play the Frag for some CSGO highlights. I'll see you guys in the next one. Go bananas.